Hey guys, it's me, Cruel, back again with another reaction video on this channel. Today I'll be reacting and watching 777's Presente debut title track. And 777 is a project group made up of all of four members from B.I.G, which I think is all of them, as well as all three members of Third Eye, Yuji, Yurim, and Haeun. If you didn't know, my bias in Third Eye is Haeun. And I really like Third Eye's music, actually. I don't really know much about B.I.G, although I've seen and reacted to a cover of Third Eye and B.I.G dancing together or something, like a dance cover to like I think it was a song from Morocco or something. But yeah, this is a project song, and I think it's a single, maybe it's an album, it's just digital albums. I don't know what that even means, but apparently it's Latin influenced, and one of the producers is a producer that also did Nonstop and Secret Garden from Oh My Girl, so that's pretty cool. And yeah, obviously the name 777 is a hint to three things here. It's the amount of members, seven together, then seven as a lucky number, and then also 7 years that probably B.I.G has been in the industry. I don't know if the Third Eye members have been that long, but yeah, let's check this one out. If you're new to the channel, welcome. I'm Cruel. I post daily K-pop reactions on here. I will also leave playlists to my Third Eye and B.I.G reactions respectively in the pinned comment. Hint, I have not really reacted to B.I.G before, other than that one dance cover they did with Third Eye together, but it still is gonna be in there, I guess. And also, other than that, if you want to see anything from me, then request in the comment section down below. Big shout out to my Patreon lineup of August as well. Special shout out goes out to Fodote, Yatna, Mies Ribbons, and Reese Erola. Thank you. Let's begin. 777 Presente. Latin influenced. Said. Oh shit. Damn, Yurim looks good. Hi, Yuji. The lipstick chest figures. Ooh, they're dancing on water. They're dancing on water. I'm excited. I love dancing on water. Ooh, deep voice. Like his voice. Okay. Not gonna lie though. He looks a lot like Bobby right now. La Vida Loca. Ooh. Okay, wait. That went kind of hard. To build up and then... Okay. Dang, I love Yuji's hair there. Yurim is so pretty. Ooh. Ooh, it's instrumental too. Haeun rap? Maybe. She's singing. Oh wow. I mean, I knew she could sing, but... Like, if I go back to this really quick, I think they had... Oh, what were they called again, Third Eye, before they redebuted as Third Eye? I think they were called a different name, and they had like one or two more members, maybe? But I know that Haeun actually was their main vocalist, I think. At least according to K-Profile when I looked it up. In that old group, and then they transitioned, and their main rapper, Yuji, now became their main vocal, and their main vocalist, Haeun, now became their main rapper in Third Eye. So they completely switched, basically, and it's super interesting to me, and that's why I knew she could sing, even though I never heard a song of the old band, I guess, the old name, the old songs. My fiancé. Dang, man. Yurim's glow up is no joke. Okay. Yay! This is so fun, dude. Hey. Ooh, I like this instrumental a lot too, like the interlude thing. Howard. Oh. The ad-lib. Yo. Wow. Wow. Okay. That's a cool logo too, the 777 thing. It literally looks like from a casino. Pretty big team as well. For the production there. Props to Luna Hyun and Vanva Kim for the choreography. Because I think the choreography is pretty good. I like it a lot. Okay, that is 777 with Presente. Hope I pronounced it somewhat right. I try. Great song. The build-up in the pre-chorus makes the song, and then the drop really like elevates it. It's just super fun. But it's also like super party-esque. So a song that evokes mixed feelings in me, like probably most people would agree with this because of Corona, right? On the one hand, I love the song and I want to kind of dance to it, but at the same time, I'm like thinking about that, you know, clubs are closed and yeah. This is a club song, but it can't play in clubs because clubs aren't open. So it's kind of bittersweet when I think about it. But I guess that's pretty common for these types of songs when you hear them these days, right? Still, that kind of evoked that emotion in me, so I will just leave it out there. Other than that, I think it's cool that Yuji was kind of low-key rapping, so kind of going back to her rapping roots, and then Haeun, of course, singing, and holy shit, she had a high note at the end, that was so good. I don't know if I can find it again, it's kind of hard to find, because they didn't really show her very long. It's maybe here. Yeah. She went octave higher too. That's really good, man. That was so good. I wonder if she could pull it off live. I feel like she could, honestly. It sounded really good. But yeah, I don't have really big words to describe this song, right? I'm just kind of enjoying it, and that's what I did. It's a fun song. It's a club song. You want to dance to this. It's that you can't really in clubs, at least. I mean, you can at home. And I'm pretty excited for the future here, 777. Because this was a good song, a good debut song, a good start to the project, so excited where they go with this and what they do next. I hope this world for them, for both of them, right? And other than that, if you enjoyed the reaction video, make sure to hit the like button on my video and comment down below what you guys think of the song yourself, and maybe if your expectations were exceeded or if they weren't. I'm curious because mine definitely were exceeded. So yeah, let me know. Have a nice day and see you in the next video. Peace.